Good evening, everyone. I picked out some things from my stash that I've not had a whole lot of experience with, so I want to try to use these things on some random missions or random ships and just try to understand how these different gadgets and technologies work. So that's what we're up to today. First of all, let's try this thing. I gotta understand how this glitch trap thing works. I need to understand. It's very confusing to me. Okay, here comes a customer. Let's try... Alright, interesting. Let's see what happens. Aha! Well, okay then. Goodbye, little fellow. Yep, he's dead. Okay, good. Oh wait, it stays there. How long does it stay there? Oh, it stays there as long as I leave it. Oh, no kidding! Oh, and it probably counts down the number for each person that goes through it. Oh, that's freaking awesome! Okay, I gotta go catch up with him. Hang on. I'll take this with me. I need to go make sure he dies. Okay, so it's a trap that you lay down in a hallway somewhere, and it just stays there and keeps active until it runs out of charges. So that's how that works. That is good to know. Actually, let's use our extreme range key... What is the range of this thing? Oh! Okay, so it looks like the crash beam. Which way are you gonna go? You're going that way? Okay, I will go this... Oh, nope. Went through the door. Okay. Well, I can follow you. Okay, should we just sprint by these guys? I think we can do it. Let's try to do it. Do we have any mobility? Yes, we do have a mobility. Alright, gotta get through the door, teleport around, stab him in the back. We can do this. And then jump. Got him. Oops, wrong person. Alright, we are safe. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna launch a grenade into here. Concussive, I need to know what this looks like. Detonates after 2 seconds. Ooh, that's not terribly good. I wonder if I can shoot around the corner. Pew! Oh, nope. Oh! Bloody hell! How did one of them die? Let's see. Long blade... Wait, what? 2201... Yeah, that's the most recent. Long blade staggered. Huh, I don't know. Anyway. Oh, we alerted somebody too. Yeah, grenades make noise, don't they? Gee. Do I have one more charge? I have one more charge. Boink! Oh! Ouch. So if you take a mission from Fiasco here, the ship will include some sort of a terminal where you can look up intel on your personal mission, and by gathering that intel, it'll reduce the cost of your personal mission intel from Fiasco. So basically you're doing a favor by finding out info that she wants to know, and then as return for that favor, she'll reduce the fee for her giving her intel to you about your personal mission. Subverter? Yes! I want to see how the subverter works. I've been wanting to see how this works. Alright, shoot me. Oh. I love it! Bosses with shields. Okay, this is a good one. Yes, this is a good one. We're going to do this right here. Does it have a time limit? Nope. Just alarm response time and many sentry guns. So there's no time limit, so if I need to, I can leave the ship, go back to a friendly station, recharge my weapons, and come back and continue. So these are good practice sessions. Alright, let's take this one. Rechargeable long range. It's got 5 charges. That is a lot. Okay, sweet. Let's see how this works. Come on. You know you want to investigate. Okay, here we go. Oh no, they saw the body! Quick! Quick! Poink! Uh-oh. You're dead now. Oh no! Not the alarm! Crap! Why? Why? Oh, I forgot about the alarm. Okay, so we gotta get through here pretty quickly. But... I can clone the key and basically just sprint by to get the captain. So let me grab my key cloner. Man, we're using new technologies. This is kind of cool, actually. Oh, because I'm looking at a box. That's the guy with the actual key. Okay. Alright, here's Subverter. And I need to somehow try to line up both this guy and this guy. Same thing. Come on, see me? See me? Somebody? You're not helping. We'll do 2 blasts if we need to. Oh, the gun's turning this way too. Nope, not gonna work. Let's pretend we're not here. And, oh, does this have a time limit? I hope not. But I do. I have a time limit. I need to get in there. Right now. Oh no! Oh god. It's in blue. It's in blue. Can we get out of this? Yes. Yes, subvert it. Oh my god, that was close. Wow, that was... Okay, that was bad. That was close. Oh, and the lines turned green, so now this thing is on my side. Ooh, this should be fun. Is it gonna stay like that indefinitely? I hope so. Oh, right, he's got a shield. I can't do anything to him. Let's just go right behind him. Known issue. Sweet. I want to take the grenade launcher and just see what actual grenades look like. Like, damaging grenades. Oh, this is gonna be dangerous. Okay. Please don't fail me now. Throw a grenade. And then just hide until the 2 seconds passes. Oh shoot, I forgot they... Oh dear god. I'm dead. No wait. I'm alive. What happened? Oh, I gotta see the... What happened? Okay, well, grenades aren't going to work on teleporters. That's what happened. Okay, this is a test to see what it looks like when I'm frapsing windowed mode. And she also has this, a self-charging long-range swapper. And with Traveler Aerodonis, I didn't get to see very well how the grenade launcher worked. So I want to test all 3 of these weapons. The 2 yellows and the blue. I want to test how these work. I'm not even going to take a mission. Screw the mission. I'm just going to go out and fly around. Some random dude sitting there. What can I pling him with? Let's pling him with a quickfire shotgun. Let's just see what that looks like. Oh, bugger me. It didn't take him out. What do you mean it didn't? Oh, shoot! Oh, damn it. Why do I do these things to myself? Okay, we're getting out of here. Damn. Is there anywhere I can redock? Probably not. Oh, I can. Sweet. Okay. Ship is back. Yeah, I can't even get through the door. Can I swap my way inside? Yeah, but then I wouldn't be able to swap my way back out. I'd have to shoot out through a window. Well, I could do that. I can shoot out through a window. All right. Self-charging, long-range swapper, and he is in range. Let's do it. Alright. Now, he's going to come back through, because he has access. Alright, this can work. This can still work. Damn it. Ay, ay, ay. You're kidding me, right? Rechargeable visitor. Okay, let's get over there and get the key. What the hell? Alright, last person. Let's try to use a grenade on him. Oh yeah. Next to a window. That'd be awesome. Alright, let's do this. Sweet. I think I make these missions hard for myself. It's not the game, it's me. I make these missions hard for myself. Let's not risk it. Let's just see how far we can go without doing something stupid. We have a grenade launcher, so I can at least take out the first turret. Yeah. Just don't turn. Oh, you're turning on me. Dang it. You want to turn. Bye-bye.
You idiot. What do you think grenades do? Grenades set off alarms.
All right, it's proven. It's proven now. I make these missions hard for myself. All right, come on. Third grenade's the charm. Please work. Please work.
Finally! It worked!
The self-charging long-range swapper. I want to know how long it takes to recharge one of these things. So there's somebody in range. I will use it, swap places with them, so they will be in my pod. A couple of seconds later, we should return back to our original starting locations. And because he's a ways away, that should give me time to see how long it takes this thing to recharge safely. Wait, is it? Oh wait, 0.3. So as soon as it gets back up to 1. Nope, nothing. Oh wait, it's a swapper, not a visitor. Oh, we're already done. Okay, cool. I can just sort of leapfrog my way through the ship. Can I swap places with the captain? No. But I can swap places with you. Wow, I like this. Swapper for the win. I think I'm sort of leapfrog my way back. Of course, I can't get any keys unless I take them down. Well, that's what the visitor is for. There we go. And now I can walk out. This technology takes some getting used to. It really does. Chargeable long-range crash beam. Oh, finally! Yes, I will keep that. I want to see if I can disable a ship simply by disabling its engines. There are only two engine rooms here, and I want to see if I can stop the ship by disabling both of them. So I'm basically going to take the ship down without doing much of anything to the crew. So let's throw a blast. Wait, what am I throwing? Yeah. Let's do it. I'm gonna lose my ship, but I can get it back. Alright, let me go hit this guy. Shoot there. That's gone. Alright, not a problem. Let's shoot the window. So the weapon systems are down. Oh, I should have shot that first. The ship is still moving. But yeah, by destroying the engines, the captain no longer has control over it. He can't take me to a station for capture. That's pretty cool. Let's see what happens if I zip out of this. I'll probably just be sucked away. I wonder if I can somehow get back into that room. I don't know. Yeah. No, I can't. But something I can do is eject into there. Alright, so I don't really know how this works. I've never done it before. I've only seen it be done. And I don't know how it works. I should be able to eject. What's my eject key? Oh, T apparently. Aha! It worked! Oh my god! That's awesome! Cool. Alright. Shoot the window. Meant to do that.